Hello, my lovely kids. Welcome to my English written class. In this class, today we are going to write 6 lines on my classroom. Are you ready? Okay, are you missing your classroom? Okay, I know you all are missing your classroom, missing your school, missing your teachers. Na? Okay, so let's start our written work. Okay, beta. Dear kids, let's start our work. First of all, write down date. Date is 17.1.22 and here write down the day M-O-N-D-A-Y, Monday. This is the margin line and here write down number 1. Yes, on number 1, write down. First of all, we will write I study in. Yes, ki aap kaunsi class mein padhte ho, aapko pehle ye likhna hai. So here, capital I. Write it down with me. I study, S-T-U-D-Y, study, and cut on the small t. I study in, I-N, in, and put dot on small I. I study in U-K-G-A. Yes, here capital U, here put dot, capital K. Again, put dot, capital G, U, K, G, dot, and here, write down capital A, okay, and here put full stop, okay, I study in U, K, G, A, U must be capital, K must be capital, G must be capital, and A must be capital. Okay, be careful. Or aapko aise, you have to put dots. Okay, and be careful about the full stop. Yes, beta, if you are in UKGB, then you will write here UKGB. If you are in UKGC, then you will write here UKGC. Okay, clear? Okay, then on number 2, the first line kya kya likhi humne? The first line is I study in UKGA. Okay. Then number 2, here, write down number 2, my classroom is big and airy. Yes, first, M, capital M, Y, my classroom, C, L, A, double S, R, O, O, that is double O, M. My classroom is, I, S, is, put dot on small I. My classroom is big. B, small I, small g. Put dot on, small I. My classroom is big and airy. A, and D, and airy. A, I, R, Y, airy. And here put dot on, small I. And here put full stop. Be careful about the full stop. Okay. My classroom is big and airy. Okay, bache. The next line, number 3 is, yes, it has 2 windows and 2 doors. Capital I, small t, I-T, it. It has, H-A-S, has. 2, T-W-O, 2, it has 2 windows, W-I-N-D-O-W-S, windows, put dot on small I, it has 2 windows, and A-N-D, and 2 doors, T-W-O, 2, then doors, D-O-O-R-S, D-double-O-R-S, doors. It has 2 windows and 2 doors. Here put full stop. Okay. Are you writing with me? That's very good. Yes. Now here we will write 4th sentence. Number 4 pe we will write, there are 29 benches in my classroom. Yes, T-H-E-R-E. There are 20TWENTY and cut on the small t, and here cut on the small t. There are 29 NINE. Put dot on small I. There are 29 benches. BENCHES. There are 29 benches in my classroom. I and in, put dot on small I. MY, my classroom. Yes, CLASSROM. CLASSROM classroom, and here put full stop. Okay. There are 29 benches in my classroom. Okay, bache. Yes. The fifth sentence is, there are 10 charts in my classroom. Yes. Capital T, small h, small e, small r, small e. There are, A-R-E-R, 10, T-E-N, 10. There are 10 charts, C-H-A-R-T-S. Cut on the small t. There are 10 charts, I-N, in, put dot on small I, in MY, my classroom. CLASSROOM. Yes, CLASSROOM classroom, and here put full stop. There are 10 charts in my classroom. Okay. Yes, beta, sixth line is, I keep my classroom neat and clean. Okay. Yes. I, capital I, keep, K, E, E, P, keep my, M, Y, my classroom, C, L, A, S, S, double S, then room, R, O, O, M. Okay, I keep my classroom neat, N-E-A-T, neat, cut on the small t, neat and clean, A-N-D, and clean, C-L-E-A-N. Okay, C-L-E-A-N, clean, and here put full stop. I keep my classroom neat and clean. Okay, aap ye line pe add kar sakte ho. I like my classroom very much. Okay, let us read this one more time. I study in UKG A. Okay, if you are in UKG B, then you will write here UKG B. If you are in UKG C, you will write here C, UKG C instead of A, okay? Next is, my classroom is big and airy. It has two windows and two doors. There are 29 benches in my classroom. And there are 10 charts in my classroom. I keep my classroom neat and clean. Okay, do you keep your classroom neat and clean? Yes, you all keep your classroom neat and clean. You all are very good students, you know, that's why. Okay, so write it down in your English notebook and learn it properly by heart. Okay, take care. Bye-bye. We'll meet in the next class. Bye-bye.